while ago, a friend's house, and she was stuffing an empty bottle with cut out bits of plastic that we normally would throw away, and which we can't recycle. We can't put in the recycle bin, it just goes in the normal bin. But if we can keep all our bits of plastic, and can keep them aside, and you have to actually wash them with their covering food, but then you cut them up, you stuff a bottle, and the bottle becomes an eco brick. And some organisations use these eco bricks to build things, and they're being used all over the world